The Germans take the lead in developing aerial weapons, and men like the Red Baron, Manfred von Richthofen, win fame in a deadly air war now raging over France.